Honey, it's gonna be okay. Okay? I think we just scared them. They didn't seem that unfriendly to me.
Hello? They shot you.
Maybe they thought Tommy's camera was some sort of a gun. I mean, the light shined right at him, and that's when they... Ow! That's when they fired at us.
Tommy, have you been taping this whole time?
Not the whole thing, no.
Tommy, give us a break, will you?
Okay.
We need to get out of here.
But Rosie must be starving.
Linda, check the phone, will you?
I just did. It's still out.
Kurt, we are not going out there.
Mom.
No!
What?
What?
What? What? What is it?
Over there! Over there!
I told you! I told you I saw one!
Oh, my God. Daddy, be careful. You could hurt someone.
Lock the doors.
What the hell?
Front door.
Ben, did you see that?
It's already locked.
How the hell did they do that?
What the hell is that?
Where's that coming from?
Do you hear that?
My ears are ringing.
Oh, God.
Ah.
It's coming from over here.
Oh. No, it's here.
Oh, my God.
It's all around.
So
that's really loud.
Dad. Oh, Kurt.
Oh, man.
Mel.
Warning, this program contains disturbing and graphic images. Viewer discretion is advised.
It takes a lot to scare me. I've worked in the sci-fi horror genre for about 15 years now and created some pretty elaborate special effects. This tape unnerved me for a couple reasons. Number one, these are clearly not actors. The family members are not working off any script. There's also no plot line other than getting the hell out of the house. These people are genuinely terrified, and the aliens are not coming down a ramp saying, E.T. phone home. The second reason I find this unnerving is that if it is a hoax, I should have been the one that directed it.
Ah! What the hell?
It's over.
Are you all right?
Yeah.